A new study has shown for the first time how limonoids, natural compounds present in lemons and other citrus fruit, impede both ER and NER breast cancer cell growth. This sheds new light on the importance of citrus fruit for breast cancer prevention and supports past studies which showed fruit consumption may lower breast cancer risk. Lemon is one of the most beneficial foods on the planet. A growing number of people state that this fruit should be used without nothing wasted, not only for the obvious health benefits, but also for the amazing taste. Moreover, it seems that the part which is usually wasted, the lemon peel, contains 5 to 10 times more vitamins than the lemon juice itself. Plus, the peel helps to eliminate the toxins in the body. Recently, lemon has been reported to be effective in killing cancer cells because it is allegedly 10,000 stronger than chemotherapy. Also, lemon tastes good, and does not deliver the horrific effects of chemotherapy. However, this fact has not been publicly revealed, as there are people out there that want to make a synthetic, toxic version that will bring them huge profits, shades of Monsanto. Indeed, although completely bizarre, some people are closely guarding this fact so as to not jeopardize the income to those that profit from others' illnesses. However, the positive effects of the use of lemon are well known, and newest research provides fresh info about its health benefits. It is believed to be a proven remedy against all types of cancer. Also, lemons have a remarkable effect on cysts and tumors. It is effective against internal parasites and worms. It has an antimicrobial effect against bacterial infections and fungi. It regulates high blood pressure. It acts as an antidepressant. It combats stress and nervous disorders. One of the largest drug manufacturers in the world revealed that the process of freezing the lemons can activate their cancer and inflammation fighting properties. Moreover, they state that after more than 20 laboratory tests since 1970, the extracts revealed that frozen lemons destroy the malignant cells in 12 cancers, including colon, breast, prostate, lung, and pancreas. Plus, it was found that the compounds of the lemon tree were 10,000 times more effective than the product adriamycin, which is a drug normally used during chemotherapy in order to slow the growth of cancer cells. What's even more important, the therapy with lemon extract destroys malignant cancer cells only, and does not affect the healthy cells. In order to enjoy its benefits, all you have to do is to take an organic lemon, wash it, and then put it in the freezer. Once it is frozen, grate it or shred the whole lemon without even peeling it first. Undoubtedly, your body and its condition is your own responsibility. Therefore, do your best to keep it in the best state possible.